It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. That'll never be me. A friend of mine was visiting a relative in a rest home, and when he left the facility, he said, quote, "That'll never be me," end quote. I wonder how many people have said that after a visit to a friend or a relative in a senior center. I don't think anybody ever thinks that they will end up like that. So what does that have to do with gratitude? There are new studies out that prove a gratitude mindset positively affects you both physically and mentally. Our brain has far more power than we give it credit for. If you don't think that will be you someday, then embrace an attitude of gratitude and watch what it does for your mindset. As I've said many times, to even help more, get a gratitude journal and write in it every day. By the way, it works. Try it for yourself. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.